Preparing meals for the most powerful man in the world might seem a tall order, but Chef Morris has been filling them since George Bush Sr. took office.
The first President Bush would come in here sometimes and sit down to a big old plate of grilled cheese sandwiches. And President Clinton would do the same thing anytime, day or night. Grilled cheese sandwiches. Now, when that second Bush got in the office, he'd come around for a midnight snack. And guess what he sits down to? That's right, grilled cheese sandwiches. Mm-hmm.
Do you think that Barack Obama or John McCain will like your grilled cheese sandwiches?
I don't give a fuck. That's what they're getting, like them or not.
And that's how it is for most of the staff here at the White House. Regardless of their political allegiances, they will provide the same level of service, no matter who wins the election. And that's good news for fans of the status quo, as opposed to fans of status quo, whose latest album, In Search of the Fourth Chord, is a piece of shit. Harriet Crate for CNN and anyone who pays our sublicense fee.